When and what was the first video game you played?
First video game I ever played was Pong in, I believe, 1976. As a little kid.
How mobile were game consoles? Did you like it that way?
They weren't mobile at all. They just sat there. And we liked it because we didn't know any better.
What do you miss about old video games that new video games don't have now?
I don't miss anything about old video games. The new ones are much better.
How large of a change did video games do to your lifestyle?
Pretty much a big change. I mean, we enjoy playing, but, you know, so.
What was your first thought on the video game?
I thought it was the coolest thing in the world.
Did you think that video games will be this popular when they first came out?
Oh yeah, I knew it was going to be popular.
How much do you think video games have changed the world?
They've changed it in a lot, actually, in a lot of ways. Some for the better, some for the worse.
Do you think that video games have improved technology?
Most definitely. Manufacturers try to come out with better and better and faster chips to process, so it comes out and everybody benefits from that.
What don't you like about modern video games?
Too much violence. They don't need to.
Did the invention of the video game affect other businesses?
Yes, it increased other business on the second-hand market. Making accessories for everything.
Thank you.